Fortnite Chapter 2 is here. As you can see, boys, we are here for another YouTuber video, and we are about to make the dankest video, as you can see. Team Rumble once again, because as I told you before, I cannot make anything else. I am physically terrible at the game, and I cannot play any other mode. But you guys know how it is. New season, new you, if that's how it goes. So guys, we're gonna be changing it up a little bit. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, you know how it is. Solo mode. It's been like 100 seasons, but I finally decided that I'm gonna play solo mode. Guys, this is gonna be epic. You don't understand. Hit the like button down below if you're gonna enjoy this epic YouTube video. Also, guys, I got a creator code. Frick. Yeah, I got a creator code Venus with 3 S's, as you can see in the item shop. You guys can buy anything with my code. It helps support the channel, I guess. You can buy this wizard skin. You can buy Allier. You can buy Crying Man. You can buy anything. Look, guys, I love you guys so much. Look at this. I just bought the emote. Look, I'm so devoted that I bought the emote. And it's not like I'm going to refund it or anything. It's not like I'm gonna refund the emote, because, you know, I don't treat you guys like that, you know. But without further ado, we are in solo mode, Fortnite Chapter 2, and we are gonna be playing solo mode. So I'll see you guys in the video. Let's go. Oh, let's put some solo mode. What you think this is? You really think I'm gonna play some solo? Fortnite added bots, remember? there we go. Can add a bots. No one ever know anything. It's solo mode, remember? Future Isaac, cut this out. I swear to Bob, if you don't cut this out, I will eat your liver. Okay. So guys, let's get straight into this solo game. Let's go. Guys, as you can see, we are inside a legit Fortnite Chapter 2 game. You don't understand how litty this is. And how legit this is. Like, look at all the names. Land Snail. You gotta love it. Land Snail, Forbidden 60. Just Another Pro. Just Another Pro. You gotta love that name. Let's look who else. Bubbles 41, Positive Feels, you know. Beep Goes Beep, you gotta love that name as well. Who doesn't love a good old beep, you know? But let's get into this epic Fortnite game, you know. Guys, I hear an epic gamer outside the door. Let's go and check it out.
The Phantom, exterior like fish head.
Out of my way, son!
The gamer! Man, guys, we just killed Batman in Fortnite.
This is for Rachel, you big fan, white man.
You just, oh my gosh, guys, I'm going off. Who would have knew that as soon as I started playing Fortnite solo mode, I would start doing amazing? Who would have honestly knew that it turns out I am the best player in Fortnite ever to be born? Move out of the way, Tfue. Move out of the way, Tfue. Because I am here, and I am going to prove to you guys how epic I am. Guys, is it just me, or as a kid, did you guys ever think that, like, when your parents said we're gonna be moving houses, you literally, a construction site crane would just come pick up your house and move it to, like, New Mexico? Or is that just me?
Oh,
we found another
enemy! What are you aiming at? What are you aiming at?
Oh, you got the bloom. Oh, no, that's just me lagging. My freaking god, I'm freaking sad. Custom game, this freaking lag is the one.
Uh-oh. Stinky poop.
Ew, oh, 72 guys. Oh, shotgun at the game. Driving boats on land is my favorite thing to do in Fortnite Battle Royale. The way how Fortnite Battle Royale made their game so realistic is unbelievable. Let's go. Better sniper rifle. It's time to get some TTV clips. Fortnite funny. You know which guy you should be watching. Put some clips of me inside your videos. I need the clout. But seriously, where is everybody? Because I'm literally inside dead center map and I can't find a single soul. Please, people come out. Content, please. Oh, remember, you need to shoot to alert people that you're. Bro, imagine. I hear him. I see him, guys. I'm a gamer.
I'm joking. Stop.
Moments.
How's the break time?
Oh my gosh, guys. Epic gamer moment. I think I hear someone else. Guys. Another player. Oh my gosh. 27 damage. I swear to God, pump. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh! Guys, this is so freaking.
You sent me a message first, yeah? I live in Smedic, Birmingham. If you want the fucking brawl, come down to Smedic Hospitality. I'll come out of the house and I'll break your fucking legs, you little bitch!
Oh my gosh! Guys. Oh my gosh. This can't be happening right now. Like, I think I'm dreaming. Cause, guys, you guys did you not see that epic moment? Epic gamer moment! Did you not see the kills? I 360 Uber Booga Boogered the other person. And then I did it to the other person. And then a third came up. Look at this, guys. Six kills. Six friggin' kills. Another random question. Have you guys ever had that moment when, like, you're inside your classroom, right? And you're trying to fart, but you don't want it, but you know that it's gonna be, but you don't want it to be loud, right? You feel me, right? You don't want it to be loud, so you're trying to make it silent but deadly, and then you're gonna blame it on the other person. Because that's what you do. When you make a silent but deadly fart, no one knows who it is, so you just say, yeah. It was Jimmy. It was Johnny Bravo, yeah. It was him, not me. And then they will just blame it on him. Because everybody's gonna say it, because no one knows who it is. Well, have you ever had that moment when you try to go for a silent but deadly fart? And then when you fart, like, a little bit of poop comes out, or is it just me? Like, once again, another question that I just randomly asked, or is it just me? Because I am wondering this question, because I did not think, I think that that quite a lot of people don't know about this. Oh! Epic gamer moment. Oh, gosh! Guys. You know we can only go for them epic gamer moments! Oh, he's running away, guys! Frick. Hide. Oh, guys, oh my gosh! You don't realize how nasty I am! Nasty! Bro, look at this. I'm nasty with it. I'm nasty with the plays. Look at nasty, guys. Nasty with the plays. Nasty. Look at that. Oh, I thought I just died. It would have been over. I would have cried. Look at those 90s, man. I'm nasty with them. I wasted all of my mats, but you know what? It's all good, because there's a freaking truck right here with dozens of mats. See, I think before stuff, guys. You don't understand. I think ahead, because if I didn't, I would have been screwed. I would have had no mats, and I would have died alone. But instead, I'm gonna have mats and die alone. But it's okay, guys. 16 people left in this epic game of Fortnite Battle Royale. We are going to win this. We have to. If we don't, I'm gonna disown myself. And you don't want that. Guys, also, if you don't want me to disown myself, hit the like button down below. It only takes 1 second. Oh, gosh, boys. I spotted another specimen. Alright, boys. We're going inside the mighty jungle, where we're gonna find a walking onesie skin. Oh! We're gonna approach him slowly. Watching two epic gamers fight right now. I'm gonna try to pick one off. Epic gamer moment, guys. We're in the middle of a fight right now. A three-way fight, guys. Three-way fight. Guys, you gotta love it, man. Like, I have the plays. Okay. Oh gosh, the storm's going. Epic gamer moments. Hold up, man, hold up. Give me your booty cheeks, come on. I have some for everybody. Oh! Oh, 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 oh my gosh, oh! I'm like a Twitch streamer, I fight in the storm. Oh! I broke a shield, guys. Run, run. When in doubt, run away. When in doubt, run away. That's what my mother taught me. That's what my mother taught me. We got him. We hit those boys. We hit those. We hit those boys. We hit those. We hit those shots, boys. 10 kills. Let's go. 10 kills. 6 people left. Let's go back inside the storm. Let's see what loot this man had. I just got shot by a sniper. I just realized I have 50 health left. I'm getting shot by a sniper, guys. Oh gosh, guys. This is just cringe. Guys, we're getting shot by a sniper rifle in Fortnite Battle Royale. Guys, 4 people left, and we don't want to die. Oh! Oh my gosh, guys. You don't understand the pressure I'm feeling right now. 3 people left in this epic game of Fortnite Battle Royale of epic proportions. You do not understand the hype that I'm in right now. I'm scared. My heart is beating. You don't understand. I hear shots coming from every corner. This is amazing, guys. Shots coming from over here. Swim, 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 swim. Huh? 2v2. Guys, 1 kill left. 1 kill left. Oh, brother. And it's a John Wick. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. 1 kill left. Oh my gosh, guys. I need to build. I need to build. This is getting intense. This is getting intense. 360. Ooga booga. Oh, man! Oh my gosh, guys! We just won the epic game of Fortnite battle!